Alright, here's the second house. I'm guessing it's probably from early 1800s. It's deep. Very deep. Can't believe